I cleaned ass juice from Lumpy today. Like, it's not pee, it's not poop, it was like ass juice stuck to her. What a great way to start a stream. Nobody's here yet, so. People are coming in. But yeah, it smelled so bad. I have never smelled something so bad. But she basically just like...
Turn on. Your stream's on now, right?
Squirted out ass juice, and it was all over her butt, and I just
That's so gross. I don't want to know that.
Like, I can't describe the smell. The smell is so disgusting. Okay, are we gonna, should we start playing now? Or, I feel like I'm missing something. Hi guys, is there sound? Is the stream okay? Hi Sabrina, hi Chinchilla. Hi Maria, hi Michael. People are joining now. I don't like my hair.
I don't like your hair.
I washed it, like, and it feels so clean now. Like, I've never had hair that's like, it feels clean. Cause I don't know, my shampoos like suck. The ones that I've been using, they make my hair feel greasy after.
Uh-huh.
But this one, it made my hair feel so soft after I washed it. And I've never had that before. Or in a very long time.
So why do you hate it right now? Then why do you hate it right
well,
now then?
It doesn't look right. I put it up.
It's fine. If it's in a ponytail, it'll be fine.
Hey guys, what's up everybody? I am here with Digital Next. He's streaming too. You're streaming, right?
Okay. Yeah, I'm streaming. Should be up.
We gotta be careful not to call each other
Hayden?
By our real names.
Oh my god. Alright,
guys, we have nicknames for each other, but it's a secret nickname. I wonder what people think it is. What do you guys think it is? I want you guys to comment in the chat what you think our nicknames for each other are.
It's the famous Annie.
Let's see if anybody can guess. Hi, Speedy. Hi, Samuel. What's up, Pink? What's up, Zach? Hi, Kylie. What's up, Diamond? Right,
since I can actually see my chat.
Hi, David. What's up, Louis?
Oh, I love you too, Iris.
I love all you guys. Thanks so much for coming to the stream.
No, Addy, that is not the nickname.
What did she say?
No. Nothing.
Guys, by
nothing.
The way, I only call people by their PSN names in real life. Like, I don't call people by their real names. One of my friends didn't like that. She was like, nah, call me by my real name. I'm like, oh, okay.
I wish it was that easy.
No.
She just hit 9 mil and I just hit 32.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Guys, we hit 9 million today. Like, a few hours ago.
No,
it's
draft.
Crazy. I don't know what to do. People do like special shit and stuff and like plan things out. Like, I don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do. What am I supposed to do for special stuff?
I don't know. Go wild, blow
something up. I don't
know.
People like make such a big deal. Oh, I don't know why.
Skydiving?
Oh, what?
You know, people go skydiving?
For your ass! For your juicy little ass. Oh my god. Oh no! You died too? Okay, that wasn't planned. I was
three
I
shots!
Looking.
He wasn't
I
even
looking
at me!
So I don't know where I landed at the bottom there. Okay, what was I saying? Okay, so with the stuff that we do.
Thanks, Izzy.
What am I supposed to do for, like, milestones? I don't know. I don't want to sound like is it like a dick if I say I don't care about numbers? Or is it...
You can do meet and greet.
I know, but it's like, I don't...
What else can you do?
It's like, obviously I care about all of you guys subscribe to me, but it's like, I don't... It's like 10 million, 1 million... 5 million, it doesn't matter. I don't know. It just keeps going, and I don't know what to do. I can't, like, keep up with it. I Okay, what are the names? Because this chat is like severely. What is it? Delayed. The word delayed. I love this dance. It's so underrated. The flapper one. I like the song. I hate how you have to do this. How you have to like go through them like this.
All right. Let's where do you want to land? You want to go back to Tilted?
Let's go somewhere else. Let's go.
Okay. Do I like Kingdom Hearts? I love Kingdom Hearts. I saw the new trailer for.
Is there a new one like that just came out?
There's new gameplay. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm pretty excited. Wait,
Digital
where are
be looking
yourself?
Thicker than Leah. Sorry.
Digital is thicker than me. He a thick bitch.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go to a house here. Let's land with him. Oh my god, he took the gun! He would take the gun! Digital, I'm going to die now.
God,
oh, there's
god,
another
god,
bitch
god.
Here! Oh no!
Oh my god.
She had a shotgun. She thought she was, she thought it was her teammate first. Oh god.
Ah, come on! Come on!
That's so fucking terrible. Where did she get a shotgun from? I wanna know. Okay. We need to do this better. Okay, guys. We gotta stop fucking around right now. Hi, Hussein. Are you excited for Kingdom Hearts 3? Yes, I am super excited. I can't wait. I've been waiting over 10 fucking years for this game, man. Hi, Blue Loves, aka Bree. You're my favorite YouTuber. Thank you. What's up, Super Salty Gaming? Hi, boy. Where is this thing? I caught a whiff of food for a sec, and now it's gone. Is my door open? Are the neighbors barbecuing? I don't know. It smells so good when people in my neighborhood barbecue, and then it's like I go outside and then I smell all the barbecue.
You said it smells nice when people barbecue?
Yeah. Are you gonna play PUBG Mobile more? Yeah, I will. I've been getting we have 7777 viewers. Sorry. I will be playing some more. It's just, it kind of sucks how, like, when I get on, and if you're already in a game, I can't, let's go Gracie. When All right. somebody's already in a game, it doesn't let me invite them. So it's like, I get on and a bunch of you guys are on, but, like, you literally have to be in the main menu for me to invite you, so it's kind of...
Jesus, Chainswine. Next, show us your wins. I have, like...
Are my favorite solo, YouTuber. Thank you, Eli Wax. What's up, Sarah?
What's up, Jeff?
Why are there so many people coming to Greasy? I'm going to the red brick built house. Oh, Jesus. Damn. Oh, my God. Everybody fucking came here. Everybody and their mother came here.
Probably because over there, yes. I think they're watching. Oh my god, yes, and I can dual, I can akimbo pistols now. Perfect.
There's a ton of people in this house.
There's someone in there with you?
Here.
Nice, got him.
Oh, you a motherfucker. Fine. You a motherfucker.
Let me, okay, I'll trade you the shield for the sniper.
Hold on. Drop the shield.
Give me the sniper, I don't give you the shield. Drop the sniper now.
You're a motherfucker! You're such a piece of shit.
Fuck you.
I knew you were gonna fucking pull something. I think there's somebody. I think there's somebody in here. Do you have a shotgun?
Oh my god.
Okay.
Yeah, I do. There's a shotgun in here. In the downstairs room, there's a shotgun for you.
I don't know if there's somebody in here. I think he died.
Everyone's dead here. Yo, Dash, you can't thank you so much for the dollar, you know, the $3 donation. You're fucking awesome. I forgot how to talk to him for a second.
Alright, let's go.
Someone's at the building right in front of us.
Let's go fuck him. Oh, nice.
Got him. Oh, God, it's so loud. Go over there. That was perfect timing with that fucking...
Oh, he's alive! I thought he was down!
One of them was.
No, but one of them was, like, crouching, and I thought he was down. There's a shield, big shield here, if you want it.
Okay, I'll take it. Was that not perfect timing with the headshot?
Yeah, that's great. Not as good as that one quick scope. Oh, if I only saved you with that, that would have been the best fucking thing. Cause I didn't even think I was gonna hit that. I just fucking. Oh, that's too juicy. That's the best snipe I've ever done, and I did it recorded. Somebody is up here, I think. Yep, somebody's definitely here.
I'll go down to the bottom. Oh, it's top, on top of me.
Oh my god. Oh shit.
Sniper. I got him.
There's another one.
I got both of them. You're okay.
I don't know. What is the buttons for the C4? Because I fuck it up every single time.
You throw it with R2, and then I think you blow it up with
R2 to blow it up.
L2.
No, because I press like every button and it fucking.
I'm gonna go drink this real quick.
So I'm gonna go drink bleach real quick.
And that play was horrible.
I was very fucking messy.
Yo, Crafty Parents, hi!
I just wanted to use a C4.
Good to see you again. Hi. Ow.
Oh, Jesus!
Vinegar everywhere.
That was like really loud in my ear.
Oh, sorry.
What did you do?
Kitty girl, I've never done an Omegle video. I have never done one with Sniper
either.
Yeah,
you have. You've done one with me. Remember that?
Oh yeah, we did do an Omegle video. Yeah, huh?
Wow, he's such a liar. Saying you never done a Omegle video.
I forgot. Oh shit, this is my house in the first place. Fuck you.
Oh wait, you have full shield.
You need that more than I do. Yeah, the guy I killed had a chug jug.
I want some apples. Hi, Angelica Martinez. I remember you. I do remember you. And I know you said you get homesick, but would you consider traveling to do some meet and greets? Ugh, I feel like I want to really bad. I want to do meet and greets and stuff, and I want to travel to, like, at least some places. But it's so hard. Like, I talked about it with somebody to do, like, set that thing up. Like, if I do, it would be, like, I would just travel. I need to get a talent first. And yes, I said, get a talent, because you can fucking buy that shit now. Have somebody write you a song, and you just sing it. Or rap it. Not even sing anymore. You don't even need talent to make music anymore.
God.
It's literally just, write me a script, and I'll just...
I don't know. I don't... Why, I don't know.
Shot at me. Your mic keeps, like...
I don't know why my mic is doing that, but I don't see the use of, like, YouTubers going and, like,
I feel like I'm not special enough to go on tour. Like...
Well, no, I don't think...
I don't think a lot of YouTubers...
I don't know.
Some people really like YouTubers, and they want to meet them, so I don't... I'm not gonna say...
Yeah, I get that, but
stupid.
I mean, like... I understand, like, a YouTuber fucking, going and meeting fans and stuff. I don't know about a tour.
Yeah, well, that's what a tour is. Like, it's just a bunch of meet and greets in different places. I think it's cool, but I don't know if it's for me. It's something maybe I would do in the future, but I just feel like, what would I do? I'm such a fucking awkward person, and just...
I mean, just answer
questions.
Yeah,
I can answer questions. What if somebody asks me a question I don't like? And I'll be like, shut the fuck up. I'm kidding.
Oh my god.
That's funny. What if I did?
Trapper here.
What do you think of...
Looks like I've been seeing your ass on the news.
No, somebody would be like, what do you think of this person? And I'd be, it's somebody I fucking hate.
Just be like, no comment. We're here to talk about... Oh, you're here to talk about me.
Somebody might be coming through the... from Greasy.
I feel like that's like the ultimate, like, baiting, though.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
You go to, like, another YouTuber thing and be like, yo, what do you think of this YouTuber?
Music, and I like it. I feel like anybody can make music now. It's not just like literally anybody can make music. If I have music, I would go on tour just so I have like a performance or like something I could do. But I don't know what I would do for a performance unless it's like playing games like with people that go there, and then we do like.
Wait, there's people over there. Hold on.
Battle royale. A LAN party type thing.
Dead.
That's the only other thing I can think of is if we did like a LAN party, but I don't know. I'm the last of my kind. Damn, thank you so much, man. Is Sausage in the room because he has bad luck? He needs to be eating barbecue outside. Now he's upstairs. He's playing Destiny right now. He's been playing Destiny nonstop for the past over a week. Like, when I say nonstop, I mean over 10 hours a day.
Oh my god! All right, we gotta move back. Oh, look at this circle.
I've never seen it that far.
Come back. Come up the hill. Come up the hill to your right. That's your left.
I don't know.
That's your left.
Right
side.
Right,
lift up your right hand. That's still your left.
Digital, where are you? I'm just gonna go in through.
Come back.
No.
Why are you going down?
Okay,
I have a jump pad.
I'm coming.
Oh my god.
Directionally.
Do you see me? Yeah, I know.
Shut up.
I'll
yeah, just
go
come
to you.
Me.
We'll
just
make
come
it.
To
we'll
me.
Jesus.
I don't know.
Jesus. We'll just make it that much easier.
Oh yeah. So
now you guys know why I fucking yell at her.
Last of my kind. That's fucking awesome, man. Oh, there's a supply drop right here. I wanna get it. Cause I ain't got shit.
Stop going downhill. I have a jump pad.
Okay, let's climb. We can go up here.
God.
I can build up there.
Okay, well, you
build
it. God, you went for the fucking.
Ooh, my favorite thing in the game. Okay,
start building my thing. I'm sure you have more materials than I
have. I got shit.
Why? Okay.
No, I have a little bit, but not a lot. Okay. I feel like a lot of people are gonna die from the storm unless they got a jump. I mean, we have plenty of time.
No,
Digital,
just because of that,
here,
you piss me off.
Come,
I'm not gonna. Okay, fine. I'm not gonna use my
why
jump pad.
You?
Oh, fuck you. I'm not using my jump pad.
Come on.
Because you chose some stupid
come
ass
here.
Spot.
Do you use a jump pad? Here, I built for you. Put that motherfucker up. We're gonna fucking die. We're gonna die. See, we good. We'll be alright. High game for SL girl. Guys, I'll read messages after this game. I'm sorry. You guys are awesome, and I will read your messages. Hi, Killa. Thank you for coming to the stream. Welcome. Your feast is the first time. See? We're fine.
Barely.
Oh, people, right here. Oh no.
No, shoot it at hers! Shoot it at hers! Why mine?
There's a lot of people here!
We're gonna get surrounded by two groups. Go down the hill! Go down the hill behind you! Down the hill behind you! Come on, let's go! Yeah, I know.
Oh my god.
There's two teams. Let them fight it out. Fuck that. I have nine materials.
Oh jeez. Yeah, look at stuff.
Let them fight it out. I'm not gonna sit there and fight and just spam grenades at me.
We made it. We made it, boys.
Kitty Cat says hi.
Hi, Kitty Cat. No, I need material. Apples!
I know. I have... That's more for you. I have
How about them right. fucking apples? You just destroyed an apple tree, you fucking monster.
It's not like they
Can
fall.
I,
it's not like they grow
use...
back.
Let me use my shield. Hold on, don't break that. Oh my god, don't break the trees. Don't break them. Just watch me. Watch my back.
Alright, one more try.
Oh, thank you for all them shields.
I'm moving more towards these
okay.
things.
I'm sure you don't want to play edge.
We need as
I
much
really
cover.
I don't have any good gun.
Well, those guys are on the edge.
Hey, look,
why did you break through them?
I think we should build up here. Do you want to build up here? I'm gonna build up here.
Sure.
I do not have any material.
Alright. Just put on that hill back there at 310 northwest.
Okay. I see. I don't know if those are there. Oh my god, guys, I will read messages after this game. There's 6 people left. Only 6 people left. They're over
left?
There. You see them built over there at 300? Oh, the circle's coming in over there. Hopefully we're still in it after. There's still a minute. Hi, Gamer SL Girl. Thank you for agreeing to talk to me on Twitter after the live stream. You are amazing, and I can't wait to finally have a conversation with you. Thank you so much, Gamer Girl. Thank you for always coming to my stream.
Fucking Annie.
She the best.
Who?
Gamer Girl SL. She always comes to the stream.
Oh.
There's a couple of people that, like, always come. I fucking love you guys. Cause like I don't have a schedule and just you guys always coming is like amazing. Oh, I see. You see them over there?
Oh, move.
No, they're too. They can't hit us.
They're shooting at us. I don't care, but I'm getting up there just in case. Watch out, they're aiming.
Oh well, where is this? Come to us.
I like how I miss.
Y'all stupid as hell. Nice aim. This tree's gonna break. People might come behind us, you know that? You know,
yeah, I know, that's why.
Yeah,
I would go for that box, but it's not in the circle. Oh, we're getting shot at. They're on that mountain
I'm
over there.
Chill.
Yep.
On this one? The top one?
No, the one at 247, the mountain,
okay.
Right across from us.
I wish I didn't drop my sniper. Oh, I see them. If I had a sniper, I could. I shot him.
Thank you so much for the 200 yen.
This is such a
bad spot.
Yeah, we're kind of stuck. I would build. You really need to build. You really should build. They're gonna fuck you.
No one fucks me without permission.
No one fucks me without consent.
Yeah.
I'm just Ugh, I really wish I had a sniper. Where's the supply drop? Is there no supply drops around here? I kind of want to go.
It was, but it was that fucking, what's it called?
They're moving to the other guys. They're going to have to come to us.
Yeah, I see them.
I kind of really want to go look for a supply drop. Because I don't have anything but a white AR. Oh, there's one right here.
You're going to be out of the circle right now.
Nope, it's out of the circle now.
I think those guys are trying to move up
Hopefully
the hill
they
over
fight
here.
The other ones. One person died.
Do you hear me?
What?
They're trying to move up the hill on the side.
Can I grenade launch them?
Jesus Christ. You see him? Coming over here?
I'm gonna go back up here. Oh, I see them. Okay. Perfect. Oh no, that tree is in the way. Can you break
what
that tree?
What the fuck? My only
cover.
I'll have material to build.
Oh, that was close. Yeah.
Did he?
They're building over there.
Is he not in that
fort?
Alright, I'm gonna take over his fort.
Okay. This fight is just really campy. But it's like we don't have scars. I don't even have a good shot or a sniper. Really
fucking bitch! Come on!
Is he coming?
Son of a bitch. I saw him aiming, but I didn't think he was gonna hit me.
For you.
Yes. I'll do. It's just two people left. They're building up.
Is he
gotta hit him.
Where is he?
Nope. Got him. There's one guy left.
There's just one guy left.
I see him. He's down there. He's down at the bottom.
Oh, nice. Wow.
Got him!
Shit.
Woo!
That was the campiest fucking game we've ever played. Hey.
Let's go, B! Hey!
Kills. Disgusting. It's embarrassing.
Yo, look at my stream right now. I need you to go to my stream real quick.
I can't.
Oh my god.
What was that? Trick shot? Quickscope?
No, I just sniped him real quick.
Nice. Okay, we're gonna play another. Oh wait, hold on. Let me read comments real quick. Hi guys, what's up, Christopher? Hi, Chris Beltran. Thank you so much for coming to the stream. Best birthday present. Oh, it's your birthday today! Oh yeah, you told me last time! Happy birthday! I hope you have a really good day today. I'm glad I actually ended up streaming on your birthday. Because he asked me last time, he was like, would you stream on my birthday? And I ended up streaming on his birthday. Maybe without even knowing. So that's great. What's up, Chris Recent? I love you. Can I get a shout out? Yeah, shout out to Chris Recent. Thank you so much, man. I love you too. Gamer Girl said, you're doing so awesome. I hope you get first. Here's $25. Good luck. No, Gamer Girl, you gotta chill. You gotta chill with that. Like, I will notice you and everything. You don't have to like, give me all this money. So. But yeah, I appreciate it, so thank you so much, man. And we actually won, so your good luck helped, so thank you so much for the good luck. Dark Shadow says, I love you so much, you're my favorite YouTuber. Thank you, Dark Shadow. Chrissy says, hi Leah, I love your stream so much. Also, I hope that spoiled girl finally gets a fucking job. Oh my god, so I watched a follow-up thing that she did. Maybe I'll react to it, maybe I won't. But basically, she ended up getting the G-Wagon, and she got her allowance back, and she, like, everything on Dr. Phil, it, like, didn't work. And she went back to normal, like, her mom just started giving her money and stuff after, so I don't know. So let's see, Gamer Girl said, thank you for following me on Twitter, I've been messaging you. I haven't seen your messages, so I... Applied like once, but I didn't see the other ones. And Daily's creativity and fun. I love your channel. Keep up the streaming videos. They're the best. Thank you so much, Daily's. That's really nice of you. Dad, my name is Blake King on Fortnite. Did you just call me Dad? No, mine right. Says you're wonderful. Thank you for doing all you do. Aw, thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome. Oh, it's talking to you.
I feel like I don't do much. I could be doing so much more, but thanks for thinking that I'm doing something. I love you. That means a lot. No, my. What's up, Killer Sniper Beast? Thank you for noticing me, Senpai. Yeah, no problem, Chris. What's up, Adam Moss?
What'd you say to me?
I dare you and Digital to win a round in Fortnite without guns together. Oh my god, we should do that.
How do you do that without guns?
Alright,
you want to?
Not this game.
We gotta get
supplies. Not this game, but next round. Okay, we'll actually do that. We'll try to win the game.
Two people are going towards your building.
We really have to just camp the whole time. We have to have like hella fucking material though.
Hurry. Got him. Nice sniper. You have another one on you?
He shouldn't have shot me.
Where?
Yeah, I think that would be a really fun challenge because I saw somebody tweeted me. They were like, hey, look, I won without killing anybody. Maybe we can.
I mean, that other game we won last night, we could have won that one.
Yeah, because Via Digital won a game, like, both the last two people, they died. Like, we set up everything, got a ton of, like, really good shit, and then it was just, like, we won.
I think they died in the storm.
No, they died, they dropped. I don't know how they
fell.
But they both died.
Okay, there's people at the red house that you normally lined at, so.
Let's just go to all the houses. Did you just come from this one? I need
yeah.
Bells.
That's why I said go to the red house.
I see them building shit. Alright.
Got him.
That's it? Okay.
As far as I know. Fine, you can take all the stuff.
I appreciate it.
You have anything good at least? No. Oh, I wouldn't know
because you took everything.
Yes, I would like a grenade arm. Ow! Ow! Fuck! That scared me! I'm scared! Oh. I got so scared. Oh.
Okay, he's building up here.
How much is 1,000 yen? I think 1,000 yen, $10.
I'm gonna go on the roof. Oh no!
Nope.
That was one shot. He's up top.
Oh god, the donation I can't hear.
Oh no!
Thanks, Annie. Alright, no guns, no nothing next this
okay,
next one?
Okay, alright, we're gonna try it out. No guns this one. No guns, no...
Okay, so no, but we can use like grenades and shit, right?
Can we use grenades? Okay, I'm gonna say we can use grenades. We cannot watch us find like a scar in the RPG and everything. I'm gonna be pissed. No, I'm gonna be like, no, I'm not doing it.
Digital, say you love me. But it's not real love, it's forced me to say it.
Okay, so we're gonna camp out the whole time. That's basically what it is. Like, okay, no guns in this one.
No guns, alright.
No guns, guys.
Good luck. All right.
The only thing you will be able to build is a llama. Wait, what? From the first date, I want to add to it. I don't get it. Here's a few bucks so you can buy a drink. Thank you, Jada. I already got my drink today, but I finished it. I finished two drinks. I got me some energy. No, me and Thassa, we went food shopping today. Literally got like 20 energy drinks. And like, that's it. He got a problem with that shit. Let's go.
Alright.
Where you wanna go?
We gotta drop somewhere.
Let's go like the last. Let's go Haunted Hills.
Oh,
Haunted
you wanna drop
Hills.
At the last?
Somewhere very fucking far away. Or even Snobby. We can go Snobby. I don't think there'll be anything there. Anybody there.
Did I see Black Ops 4 yesterday?
Still dropping?
You wanna go Snobby then?
Nobody's dropping anymore. I think everybody dropped out.
Okay.
Yeah, let's go Snobby.
Okay. I see one person.
Oh no, we're fucked.
I see at least one team with us.
All right,
us.
We can use grenades. No, we can't use
anything. No, nah, we can
we're
use
vegans.
Grenades.
We don't
can't
kill
use
people.
Grenade launcher.
I can pick up guns though, right? So nobody else can have them. No, I want to play normal. I want to play a normal game. I got a good.
Nah. We'll play a normal game. After this one. Just try it for a hot second.
Can we try it when we don't get shit?
No. We'll try it now.
Are you in the same house as me?
Do it here. Cause we are... Yeah, I'm in the same house. God, come on!
There's a duck.
There's someone right. I don't care about the duck. I care about getting the hell out of here.
Oh my god. There's always a good loot here. Oh, we're in the circle. Look, I'm telling you, every time we're in it, it's like always. Where did you stuck at?
Can I at least get like a? What are the rules of this? No one's giving me any rules.
What? You can pick up anything you like. You can shoot at people, but you can't kill them. I don't know, can you?
Nah, what the fuck?
Scare them away.
No.
Alright, we should probably get out then.
That's what I did. Alright. This is on PS4. If you're wondering what comes.
Alright.
Okay, well, I got healing to heal myself when I get my ass shot because I can't shoot back.
Do you have a health kit?
At least give me grenades. Come on, give me something.
No grenades, no nothing. No, actually, we can.
Yeah, you can use grenades. It's not a gun.
Okay.
How do I find grenades all the fucking time? And then now when I do this, I don't find shit.
So lonely.
Oh my god.
I don't see the other team.
I don't see them either, but I think they're on the other side, so.
I just heard them. I'm gonna get out of here.
Oh shit, a campfire so I can burn them. With my sick ass beats when I sing around the campfire.
Shields. Okay, so I'm gonna. I think we can honestly camp, and I'm. I don't know, so much stupid the whole time.
Yeah, that's the whole point of this, is to fucking camp.
I hate camping so much. Oh, my head hurts when I have a ponytail for too long.
Is there really nothing?
Okay, let's.
Like, how
let's
am
get
I?
Out. We shouldn't,
I can't get a kill. There's no way possible way for me to get a kill.
Need anything?
At least give me a fucking grenade. Come on, game.
Ooh. You know what?
Impact grenade. Stick grenade. There's nothing.
I'm gonna hide in here. This is the best spot. Look, we got a TV and everything. We got a trash, we got a TV.
Someone's like, use your pickaxe.
If somebody comes in here, pickaxe them to death. There's a fridge. This is the best spot. Build up here and then break the thing. It's so good.
Alright. So
I know,
stupid.
But we're gonna win this game. Guys, we are going to win this. Use traps. We don't even have any traps.
I know.
Oh shit, they know they saw you, you motherfucker. I saw them. Oh, you are. No, come up here. Come up here.
Oh shit, wait, no, they're building right there. Oh, sniper, they know!
They know about you!
Oh! I'm getting shot!
That's too fucking bad. Bill.
Oh!
Fucking Bill.
You can't hit me.
You gave away my position.
Ah, they hit me!
You literally gave away my position. Digital, just get out of there.
No, stay in there.
Just get away, get away.
Oh, God.
You don't know I'm in here.
I'm so scared!
Watch somebody be in this game and then come find me in here. I'll be very upset. It's nighttime now. Are they still chasing you? I'm scared to move. Guys, they have no idea I'm in here. Hi, Dana. Can I please get a happy belated birthday? Happy belated birthday, Dana. You turned 21 on the
3rd. They're looking for me!
No, you got it. Are they behind you? Hold on. I'm gonna try to get a good.
No, they're not. No. I'm safe. Okay, I'm safe for right now. I'm safe for right now. Stay where you're hiding. Oh my God!
Watch my ass get sniped.
I'm running back!
Yeah, when you get a chance, come back here. I don't know where they are.
Oh, fuck!
I'm terrified somebody's gonna snipe me from there. Do you know where they are?
Son of a bitch. Yeah, they're going towards the soccer field.
Oh, you made it! You made it! Alright, so build up here. One, and then come up here, and then we break it. No, just break this. Let me break it.
Okay, break it.
Woo! It's a party now!
Oh, yeah.
It's a party now!
Okay. So close! Okay, the music's loud!
Yeah, I know. Dana, I love you too. Thank you so much. And I hope you had a good birthday. What's up, fatty catty?
This is Clop Tactic next hides in a bush because his hair matches it. I know, right? Thank God they didn't see me because of my hair.
And what's up, Jack?
Oh my God.
Hold on a sec.
Look at her. She's cheating. She got a gun on her. I know she does.
Me? I got a gun. I got hella guns.
Of course you do. If it comes down to it, I'm gonna pick up a gun at the end, but...
Yeah, if we have to, maybe we'll do that. What's up, a random gamer?
Put your thick ass in the corner. There you go.
I got a nice view.
Stupid.
Oh my God, we're gonna have to move soon. We'll move like last second.
Are we?
He destroyed your fridge. I destroyed the fridge. Cause this motherfucker likes to eat.
Who?
You. Yeah.
Me? You eat more. You swear I like to eat. You eat more than I do anytime we go out.
Okay.
Admit it. Admit it. She used to be like, how come you don't eat when we go out? I'm like, what the fuck are you talking about?
Look what I got.
Of course you
We're vegans, we don't use guns.
I use star power and I'll kill them.
Let me see that badass.
They can't kill me when I'm dancing like this. But I know where you're looking at, you fucking curve.
I tried to make this skirt and it came out so awful, I hate it.
Alright, circle's closing.
Make it. Go. We got plenty of time. If I had to shoot a motherfucker, I'm gonna shoot him. No, okay. No shooting. Only building. We fight with our forts. Oh God, I need material.
Little Tay is not poor, dude. She's rich. She's rich in hatred because everyone fucking hates her ass. I can build. That's right. I can have materials.
Yeah, material. Very important. We don't have to be in the circle now. We don't have to go off too far, so let's just play edge.
Oh, shit. Someone died here.
Oh, God. Grenades, at least.
Oh, they did. They have Impact grenade, that's exactly what I want. Yes.
You mean impulse?
Well, impulse. Is that you breaking shit?
Oh, they sniping. They perfect. Sniping.
They're sniping at you?
They're sniping at us, I think. Oh, band-aids.
I didn't hear any shots.
My favorite. I love band-aids in this mode.
I don't count grenades.
Guys, if you're just coming to the stream, we're not killing anybody. We're trying to win a game without killing anybody. Okay, let's hide in here. Let's take a shower.
Yes, I got a disco grenade so that we can make a sweet escape.
Perfect.
200 yen from Little Tay. She ain't got that
What's
much.
Up, Chris? I got to go, but please like my recent on Insta. Okay, I'll check my tag after. Thank you, and thanks for coming to the stream. What's up, Pew? Do you have Xbox One? I have one, but it's still in the box.
I'm gonna blow one up.
I don't
play
Xbox.
Blow the one that you have in the box up.
Okay, I think we're actually good here. Just barely, but we're good here because this is the edge, literally the edge. So, we should just chill here. Let me look into those.
Jeff, thank you again so much for the fucking 200 yen.
Look at that look. Look at that look she giving me.
What? Hungry eyes. That's what Slumpy always looks like. Like she hungry.
What's she so cute for?
For
I
dick.
Know.
For Pugsley's.
I know, so disgusting.
She has seen how she was eyeballing Pugsley, dude. Here it comes. Get in the corner.
Move.
Oh, it's gonna be a close one. I think we might have to hit this.
Oh no.
Oh, it's gonna be close. Sniper, I think it's gonna be really close.
No.
Oh god!
Oh! We got half this bathroom. No. What are you doing?
Cause I gotta make a doorway.
We got plenty of time.
Okay.
We gonna chill here. All right. Another minute. And then on the 45 we go. There is 13 people.
Did you know Little Tay's videos were recorded by her mom? Yeah, it's not like she had money to buy a fucking butler to record videos.
I once made a cute house in Fortnite, got killed, and watched the person who killed me for a while. He took my house and turned it into a bigger house, then got killed. Such a cute little story. Hi, Swarov.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you so much. And I love you too. What's up, Louise? Keep up. What do you think about Blackout? What's Blackout?
That's the Battle Royale mode in Call of Duty. No, it's in Call of Duty.
Oh.
That's what they're calling it. It's called Blackout.
I don't know. I honestly haven't looked up anything COD. Like nothing. So I have no idea.
I'm going now.
But I know it's the 140 Battle Royale, so I'll try it out.
14 people left. We haven't killed anyone. I have no guns.
Should
and
I just
we're still
drop
alive.
My gun so I'm not tempted to use them?
I know you're gonna use them.
I'm gonna be angry if the last person has to, like, because we're gonna have to kill them in the circle. We're gonna have to hide. No, don't go yet. We got plenty of time.
We got 18 seconds, and the circle's right behind us.
It's gonna go slow.
Okay, yeah, but I need to see where we can hide, at least. I don't want to run in blind.
If we die, it's your fault.
I'll take that responsibility.
Oh, a trap. I need this.
Oh, shit, there's two people there. Two people to our right. Stay back.
Come here, come up to me.
Hold on, there's a bush right here. That's not in the circle, though.
I'm gonna go in the circle when it's time to go in the circle. It's not time to go in the circle. I have plenty of time to go in the circle. Hi, Angelica. Will you play more horror games in the future? Yeah, when there's, like, good stuff that I want to play, but usually they give me, like, really fucking bad anxiety, and I...
Yeah, build a sky base so they can shoot the bottom, and I fucking die. Oh, shit.
I don't think anybody's coming from behind us. Okay. Let's go. We gotta go.
Be careful. Is there a fight over here?
Like on the edge?
Be careful to drop down.
Let's just stay here then.
Alright. Well, there's a bush right here, so I'm gonna go chill in the bush. Excellent. There's 8 people left.
I'm gonna be good right here. Oh, you have a campfire, right?
Yeah. I have a campfire and a medkit.
I'm pretty good here. Oh, we gotta go.
Oh, it's gonna end in Shifty Shaft spot. Okay.
I mean, I can put a trap down at Shifty. Guys, there's 7 other people left.
I don't have face cam on, but here's a picture of a bush to signify that I'm hiding in a bush.
My neck hurts. Why? Why does my neck hurt?
You wouldn't happen to have a big shield for me, would you?
I have 2 of them, actually.
I know. So
get your ass over here. I'll give you one. I have a door. Use the front door. Make sure you take off your shoes. You fucking
pig. Okay, hold on, I gotta take my shoes off. Alright, take them off. Don't pick those up. I need those. Those are our saving grace. Nah, stop! I need them! Just in case, you know, the situation gets kinda hairy.
Give me one. Let me have one.
Nah, fuck you!
What are you going for? Where are you going?
I'm hiding in this bush.
Oh, this house is still in the thing. I could have just hidden this damn house the whole time.
Thanks for the shield, chump.
Oh, some shit ton of stuff here. Oh god, that's probably...
Are there grenades?
No, that's probably someone's fort. Oh god, he knows! I think he saw me!
Oh, fuck,
we're fucked! We're definitely fucked.
Nah, don't come! You stay in your area! Fuck you, don't come near me! Oh shit, yeah, we gotta go, fuck.
They're gonna go too, there's people right above us. There's people right above us.
Oh my god, there's someone right in front of me.
Just hide.
Why would he go that way?
Ooh, let him go.
Oh my god. This is like that Call of Duty mission where you fucking in the ghillie suit. Oh fuck, we gotta move. Alright. No, don't move up. Do not move up to them.
No, we're going here. We're gonna go in a house and we're gonna hide. We ain't gonna fight anybody. We don't fight people. Okay. We don't fight people here. We're non-violent vegans.
Right, we gotta get in the circle though.
God.
Oh, they're up on that hill.
There might be people in that fort right there.
Okay, it's okay.
Oh, that's a mega fort up there.
Hide in the caves for safety.
They're gonna destroy the whole caves. I can put a trap though.
Alright, well I'm...
I'm scared.
I'm scared too! We don't have anything! Here's some sushi money. Jeff, stop, please.
I'm gonna wall myself
I'm
in.
I'm so scared. That's what I am.
Fuck with me now, motherfuckers. Okay, if somebody comes to my house, I have to kill them.
Oh, Jeff.
If somebody comes to my house, I have to kill them. We're in the circle. What, guys? Can we kill the last guys? This is not fair.
Okay. Alright, so there's three guys left.
Three guys.
Okay. We gotta move a little bit because they're gonna be coming towards us.
No, we're good here. Where do you wanna go? Where do you wanna move to?
That fort that's high up there. I see him moving.
Aren't they fighting out there?
Yeah, they're up there. Yo, Jake, thank you so much for the 2 pounds.
We can't move up there. Why would you move up there?
I don't know.
We have to hide here. There's no other way. Okay, this is my house. If somebody walks in, I have to kill them. This is Texas. Alright, there's three other guys left. Is that you?
No, I see them building though.
Of undergrounds here.
They're all fighting. They're all fighting. I want to go up there.
Okay. You're going up there?
Yeah.
Why would you go up there? We can't fight them. Ugh. Digital, we're fucked. Why would you do that? Okay. You're using grenades. You're cheating now. You're cheating now. You're a scumbag for that. Oh! You motherfucker! You cheated! You exploded them! You fucking cheated! This is supposed to be a non-violent fight!
Let's go! Let's go!
I can't believe we fucking won that. What the fuck?
Oh my god!
That is disgusting! That is disgusting! Woo! Guys, there's no excuse!
Oh my god!
There is no excuse to not win a game on here! I can't believe we fucking did this on our first try!
Oh my god!
Absolutely disgusting!
Oh my god!
Disgusting!
Oh my goodness! I told you, no weapons. I didn't have a single gun on me. I didn't have a
you
single gun
grenades,
on me.
You had grenades though.
I said, grenades are okay. Grenades are okay.
Who made
I
up
had,
those
I
rules?
I had sticky bombs.
Oh, sticky bombs? That's cheating. Okay, fine, whatever.
That's not, it's not the sticky bombs, but the C4. All right. Oh my god. Oh, that
That's
was
how
fucking
you, somebody
hilarious.
Somebody said no build round. No, we gotta build. Okay. Can't. We're
someone,
gonna.
Someone send that to Kotaku. someone let IGN know.
What's up, gamer girl? Thank you so much. What's up, Celestial? Nah, man, no self advertising, bruh.
There's no way
that
I can do
insane.
A.
That was insane.
We're gonna do a sky base and
I
not
can't
die.
We fucking,
won that?
I don't know how. I was just gonna hope the storm kills them or something. Like, do like that.
Well, no, the guy was down. Yeah. The last guy,
okay.
He had a teammate down. So I threw a grenade on both of them. And then I had to throw one more on
I miss
like,
using my gun so much.
The teammate to kill him.
I miss fighting. Alright, guys, we're gonna play a normal game now. Yeah, no problem, Angelica. I can't believe we won, like, the first try. Like,
you guys said no guns.
Alright, let's go, Greasy.
Alright. Wanna go tilted? I hope they watch that replay. They're just like, oh my god. This guy didn't shoot at us once, he just threw grenades. Well, no. Did we win before
yeah,
that? So is that two in a row or no?
Look at us, like actual streamers.
I know. What's a sky base? That means I gotta get hella material. I'm so boned if I build a sky base.
Where do you wanna go? Let's go to the buildings right here by. Alright, we Gucci. No excuses now. need a shotgun here.
I'm shooting a revolver at them. Thank you.
Oh, no.
Oh shit! Where did he shoot me from?
What?
Where did I think, bro? Oh shit, someone's throwing C4 behind us.
On you. Oh my god!
He's on me, sniper.
Where?
He's on me.
Right now? Oh my god.
Nice, got him.
Yeah, oh, I didn't realize the drop.
No, you're fine.
Balls deep.
Who's better at building? I don't know. She used to complain to me about building, but I started using Builder Pro and I build a lot now.
I guess we're not really. We're both. I feel like we're not like crazy builders.
No, we build.
We build what we need. We're not like super extra with building.
Yeah, I'm not trying to build a fucking mansion.
Did this mission really buy C4?
If you win this, I'll donate $1 because that's all I can afford.
Oh my god. Oh, what the fuck? I thought I switched to my sniper. Oh, that's stupid. Whatever. I really like the concept art.
Yo, Guyanese gamer, stop it.
Paint girl. Yeah.
Of her? I told you, it's nice.
No, not Zoe, the paint one. Technique. Oh. Her name, Technique.
Oh, since all you keep asking me about wins, there's solo, duo, and...
Why does my head hurt? I hate this. No shield round. No, I love shields. Maybe another time. Another time. I had enough of these. I just want to play the game. It's almost 10 o'clock.
I heard the UK got things to make like private rooms and stuff.
Private what?
I heard people in the UK were able to get like their code so that way they can like make a lobby.
Oh. Maybe they're rolling it out now. Okay, let's go tilted! No, we're gonna die. Because people get like impressed when you go tilted. I only ever win when I go tilted by myself. I feel like it's harder duo though. Duo is the hardest mode, I feel. Squads is probably the easiest. Squads is definitely the easiest. My head hurts. Why does it hurt? Please stop.
Cause your ponytail?
I put it down. It should stop hurting, but it's not, and it hurts.
Someone's going right to this roof or.
Y'all wanna fuck with me?
Watch out for people on clock tower.
Don't kill all these people. Shoot this bitch. I literally cannot shoot this bitch. That's what I get for it. Did you get this? Is there any bandages?
Mm-hmm. Not that I saw. Just go ahead and put this on. Shot.
Do you have extra Meneer?
I'm gonna go to pawn shop. This is the heads up on that.
Do you
pawn.
Have a mini? Why can't
I? I don't have minis.
Okay. Well, there's something up there for me.
Grenades at me, no?
Oh my god.
I have bandages, hold on. Hold on. Wait, come here.
Thank you. Oh, that didn't hit anybody. I don't really like 50 versus 50.
Wait,
I think it's too easy.
Really? What was that? Oh, what the hunt? She's weak, sniper. She took fall damage and my shots. Let's go shoot her with a shotgun. There you go. Took my ass up. Wow.
She dropped the.
Snapped on me with the fuck. Okay, perfect. She snapped on me with the fucking hunting rifle.
Damn.
Bullshit.
Move, you fat bitch. Let me get the.
No, you just want to get all the ammo. Fuck you.
Let's go castle. Where do you want to go? Where to go? I hear people at pawn shop. Can we go fuck them? Oh jeez, I have no material. Pretty sure they're in pawn shop. I heard somebody down here.
One underneath the bridge right here.
Oh, okay. He's coming to you.
Well, there was. I'm almost dead.
Shit. Watch out, he's coming.
I missed my shot, he hits his.
Come to me. This shotgun is so awful, man. So awful.
I'm. No more tilting. Let's go somewhere else.
I don't know how he can kill me with one shot, and then I barely, two shots, and I barely do half of his, all of his shield. Stupid. The damage does not make sense. Please remember to message me. What's up, Albie? My head hurts. Can you show us your Fortnite settings? Yeah. Why? I mean, I kind of just did random whatever. I don't think it makes much of a difference. And I use a builder phone now. Look, it's the gingerbread man. I love his face. He got a face only a mama could love. My back hurts, my head hurts. I'm upset. Why does everything hurt? What's up, man? Do you watch Stranger Things? Yeah, I've seen Stranger Things. It was alright. I'm not like one of those like crazy fans about it. Like, oh my god, Stranger Things was. Oh my god, I went to Tilted.
You're going Tilted again?
Last time. Last time.
Don't go towards pond.
Okay. But this is perfect height for my favorite building. Oh no, I want to go in here because it's a big shield. No gun. Let me just get the shield and I'll come down the pond with you. Thank you. a sec. Is there anything here? Ooh, they got a scar in here for 400 wood. Time to farm some wood. That's all breaking from hell. Visuals, your mic muted.
Yeah, I'm just having a heart to heart with everyone in my chat.
A heart to heart? Somebody's up here. Let's go kill him. He's in the house. He gonna break out. The fuck did he break?
At the top of it, at the very top roof.
Let me get this.
Fucking stupid hill, I just want to go up.
I don't like footsteps. It's driving me crazy. Alright, go up, and then I'll go up inside.
I am up.
Okay. Coming up. Motherfucker! You take the last hit!
I didn't know. I'm scared now.
I could have took her. Okay, I'm gonna farm wood here. Watch me get that scar and then somebody kills me right away.
Hey, motherfucker. What did I do?
No motherfucker.
What did I do?
Run over all the ammo and shit?
Yeah, you're welcome.
You know the thing, that one thing you give me shit for?
Hold on, don't go on without me.
Oh, somebody else died, I think. In here. There's more shit.
No, I'm not mad, or I'm not like salty, or not salty, or like tilted or anything.
What? What happened?
No, I was just talking about something else.
You don't think you're mad?
No.
Guys, we yell at each other a lot, but we're not really like mad at each other. We're just like yelling at each other. They just took a jump pad. Oh, I hate this spot. I always get stuck here. They're baiting people. He went on that roof right there.
Saw a health pack drop? Oh, fucking Christ. Right above me.
Hold on. Get down if you have to.
Fuck. shot, flick, motherfucker. He's right down here, he's behind this wall. There, reload behind the wall. There you go. Good shit.
Stop moving.
Here, I'll back in the corner so that way. I'm putting myself in the corner so that way you have cover.
I don't think there's anybody else here. Okay, I hate when it doesn't show the numbers. Don't you dare run through this shit. I honestly like this better. Okay. I wanna go buy a scar. I don't even have enough fucking wood, seriously? Is there? Oh, never mind, it's just the thing. How much wood do you have? Where are they shooting from? Did you get shot at? Digital, your mic's muted. Your mic is muted.
No, motherfucker, I'm trying to be nice. Shut up real quick.
Somebody shot at us.
Yeah, they're right in front of us. He's here?
I don't.
Zoe, right here in front of us.
I
He's
hear
there. I like how you're like, I hear her, but let me wait till he gets down to fucking shoot her. You fucking
Dude,
snort?
I fucking hate you.
Did you snort like the true fucking pig you are?
I didn't, but... Okay. My head really hurts. I want to get off after this. I don't know why it's hurting so bad. I'm drinking water. Water solves all your problems. Okay, I'm gonna go buy the scar. There's people up there. Throwing grenades
I'll be here.
At us. Nah, you best come with me. Nah, you don't have to.
Just healing up. I'll run over to you when I'm done healing.
Oh, that's mine. That's mine now. Do you need a blue AR? Or, I mean, do you want... You probably already have one. All I need is a blue tack and a Gucci. Well, and an RPG would be nice too, you know. Okay, where do you want to go? Let's do the circle. Oh, it's in Tilted. We should just go castle. Let's just go camp out castle. There's gonna be people coming to us. Perfect. Jump pad here and everything.
Jump pad.
Lit.
Nice.
My head is fucking killing me, man. I don't know why. I want a sniper. Do you have a sniper? They're up here somewhere. I think they're in that building. Yep, they're in that building. The brick one. What can I... Do you want a blue AR? This is really annoying with your mic muted. Unmute your mic.
It's unmuted now.
Unmuted.
Okay.
No, they're just fighting.
Okay, guys, that was the end of the heart-to-heart.
Why don't you
She'll
just say
know.
It when...
What? You really want to hear all this heart-to-heart shit I'm saying? It's about you.
Ew.
You want to hear
really?
It? Then shut the fuck up.
Yeah, okay, I don't want to hear it. I want a sniper, though.
I didn't think so.
I need a sniper. I need a snipper. Snipper needs a snipper. So I can snip these hoes.
Yo, Jeff, what the 2,000 yen do? What the fuck?
Damn, I thought you were about to say $2,000. I was like,
oh! Fucking wish $2,000. That's 20 bucks, though, so you get a cowboy. She's like, take her out to some sushi.
Who, me?
I'm gonna try to live in Japan for about a month.
I wanna live in Japan for a month, but I can't afford to.
You can't afford that.
A month without my dogs.
Jeez. Yeah. I know. I'm gonna miss Pugsley so much.
I know, poor Pugsley. No, I'm gonna shoot these guys. Fuck. I'm bored. Where y'all at? Fuck y'all want from y'all, don't want money. Okay, there's people all around us. I will sponsor you if you do not notice I sponsored you. I don't get it.
So he'll sponsor you, but you can't acknowledge
your
sponsor.
Oh, okay. I won't acknowledge your sponsor. This guy's baiting me.
Is that a person back there?
I wish I had a sniper. Is the range on that?
There's someone behind us.
Where?
Alright, there's someone on the hill. I think it's one person. I kind of want to go over there and fight him.
You want to take a jump at it? Let's go.
I'm going. Yep, I'm going.
I'm coming for you, motherfucker.
You hear him shooting?
Yeah. Well, he's just... There's somebody that shot at us from far. Oh, you motherfucker, can you stop picking up the...
I will give you the grenades. I will give you the grenades.
I snorted really fucking hard and it hurt.
Oh, so you did snort. Oh, jeez.
Oh, that really hurt my nose.
Oh, jeez. Now the snorting begins.
You want to take a jump pad or do you want to sit here?
Yeah, I have a jump pad. I'll waste it. I'll waste it. I'll waste it. I'll waste it. Use it. Come back to castle. Come back to castle.
Gonna be a real dick if he fucking shoots me. Okay, give me arguments.
I know. Wait, I got 16 of these bad boys for you. There you go.
Did somebody go to the brick building? I could swear. Someone
donate 50 bucks if I can down someone with a Desert Eagle from this distance.
Oh, I did that before. It was fucking juicy. Fucking snuck. Dropped. I don't know if you...
I didn't down him, but I did get a hit.
Somebody in this building?
I don't hear anything.
Somebody might be in this building. Oh, I see people down there. They're going... Oh, motherfuckers. They're going to the building right next to us. Northeast. The two, Tetris. Two of them went there. I love it when it ends in tilted. Oh, I see him. Oh my god, my aim! Where's my fucking aim? Please. Bless me today.
Hey, there's someone here.
Oh, they're running away.
Shoot right there, shoot right there if you have it. Ow. Christ. Oh, that was yours!
I hit him.
Damn it.
Do you have shields?
I have two left. There you go. Remember, there's people behind us too, so watch your back while you're shooting.
Wait, is there people here? They built over. Okay, I see them.
I know, they're at the top level. You see where I'm shooting?
Yeah, it sucks because I don't have a sniper.
I'm I don't know where his friend's sniping from.
There's people on the hill behind us that we just came from. A ton of them.
Are there people over there?
Somebody just built there, and somebody's definitely camping there, at least one person. And...
we're gonna have to move. Alright, well, if someone's doing that, I'm gonna put this here.
Can I grenade that from here? Yeah, put that there, and then let me try to grenade them from here. That's too far. Oh, that should be good.
I hit him once.
Yeah, I hit him. I grenaded him before. Fuck.
Right, don't waste all your grenades.
Yeah.
They're fighting someone back there.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna just keep a lookout.
Yeah, they're definitely fighting someone back there. I would jump pad over there, but fuck
nah,
it. There's
it?
People behind us. I hit him for 50, so he's weak.
Oh, okay, I see them.
They're weak over there.
I think I can angle this from that window. I think somebody's coming to us. Somebody's coming. Is that you?
That's me.
I really wish I had an RPG.
Ow, oh, fucking Christ.
Oh my fucking god, you're shitting me.
I got you,
I got you.
Crawl down.
Me. They might
stop. Just stop fighting them for right now.
I need a sniper.
Both of us don't. I have healing now. Do you have a med kit?
Fighting somebody.
Okay. Run this time.
Fuck these guys. Okay, I gotta use this. I can't believe you're in the circle this whole time. I only have two shots left. Jeez.
I think they're weak. I'm gonna jump over there real quick.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go too. No, actually, no. The circle's not there. Is it? No, it's not. Please don't die.
Wait, you gotta come with me.
I see him. Hold on.
Perfect.
Because we're in the circle. That's not in the circle, so get your ass up here. Do they have any shields?
I am.
Oh, what an interesting
why the
circle.
Fuck is it that
can you
way
go?
Now? Why is my thing like that? How do I switch it back?
What happened?
It's sideways.
I know, we've been in the circle this whole time. Oh, there's only one guy left. There's only one.
I know. How do I move my shit? How do I move my shit back? Someone help
weapon
me.
Just press the R3.
Oh,
you guys
is it R3?
Coming to me. Oh, that's you.
That's me building up.
Excited. This is like the best circle.
I think I've only
we've
ever seen
been
him land on castle once.
Yeah, oh, he's
right
up there.
There.
He's up there.
Where is he? He's up on that hill.
We won.
Got him!
3 games in a row.
19, look at you and 7 kills, Jesus!
My head hurts so bad.
Alright, we can go up on a win. Good shit.
Alright guys, thank you so much for coming to the stream. I hope you guys enjoyed it. You're gonna get off now though.
I owe you guys some cowboys.
You're
hold on.
Some cowboys. Go to digital stream. Are you gonna keep streaming?
No, I gotta get off.
Hi, Avinash. Thank you so much for coming to the stream again. Thank you. And Addy says, I love you. I love you too, Addy. What's up, Carter? What tier are you on? I am on 63 right now. But yeah, I'm gonna. My head hurts really bad. I don't know why.
Wait, did you win, like, were you streaming for an hour? Did you win all three games in an hour?
The first ones we lost.
We won three games
in a row. Three games in a row.
So, like, the last hour, it's
we've
just
never
winning.
Won three games in a row before. Me and Digital always, like, fuck around.
Tell them how we won the second one.
Oh, the second one. Oh, my God. So, somebody was, like, no guns, no nothing. Uh-huh. And we actually fucking won it on our first try. Like, I don't know how. But Digital kind of cheated because he grenaded the last two people. But we actually did that. That was really good.
That's good.
Yeah.
Shut up, guys.
But yeah, thank you guys so much for coming to the stream. I love you so much. Do a dance.
Star power. How about Digital with Star power?
Oh my God! Stop texting me, please.
Okay. I'm gonna get off now. I love you guys so much. Thank you for coming to the stream. I'll stream again soon. Alright, see ya. Digital. Cup!
Whoa!